Everyone, welcome to Pongo Puppies Plays Kingdom Hearts 2. Now, I'm sure you remember my Kingdom Hearts 1 playthrough. As I did it, and only half of it ended up getting uploaded to YouTube because of some technical difficulties. But this time, for sure, Kingdom Hearts 2 is going to get uploaded to YouTube. Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be released sometime in 2018, so until then, let's play Kingdom Hearts 2 until that happens, or until I beat it, which is unlikely. I hope you enjoy this playthrough of I'm really loud. I wonder if that'll fix it. Oh well. I hope you enjoy this playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 2.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
That's right. The first time it came around 28,000 years ago, I played the first maybe hour of it. I did finish all of one, but I haven't played the second one yet. Apparently, in this one, Sora hit puberty. But I'm excited. To a super good. Oh, that's good to hear. Opening's very similar. I have been skipping around. So I don't know the story super well, but I did watch the Everything Kingdom Hearts Explained in 20 minutes video like 3 times. Not that it'll help me. Kari decided she wanted to grow her hair out. Not sure if that was the right move for her. Then nominate the decent one. When I upload this to YouTube later, this will get taken down. Is Namine even in this one? I thought she was only in the other one. Namine is in this one. Oh, that's good. I like Namine. More than Kari. Oh, Roxas. Yeah, you're probably. technically right, but I got it confused with,
like, one of the other side ones.
Aqua! Aqua! I played some of the side ones. I played all the main one, Kingdom Hearts 1. I played some of the side ones. That one side one with the card, it was, everything was white. I just couldn't do it.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Well, there's a reason for that.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora? Is there, we're just gonna play them.
Giving up already?
God, I hate Ikari.
What's out there? Why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sir, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
And there's the first level of Kingdom Hearts 1. The only part you need to remember for this part, guys. Ah, there we go. I'm gonna start off as Roxas.
Another dream about him.
Twilight. Here we go. The first day. In fact, I already thought that Roxas was the main character of the series because I started with 358 over here.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it depends on your view. He might be. I mean, there's him, and there's Sora, and they're the same, yet they're different. And yet they're the same. And he's less whiny. So I would go with Roxas.
And we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. No, never.
God, look at this animation. They did such a good job bringing him back, but there's only so much you can do. I'm gonna be a girl in this series and not talk. And then only say dumb things and look at the main character. Well. Aqua's the best. At least she does stuff.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight. Hey, that sounds fun. What about Psyche? First,
We gotta clear our names.
Once we find our real culprits,
everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Our gone!
Are gone! I don't have words! The words for nouns are gone!
What?
Cause it's fun.
Are gone?
Why don't I have words? Why are not? Nouns are gone, guys!
You can't say me. Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right?
Possessions. Otherwise, Sora would never have come back. Oh, without what she did.
And
I don't remember her. I don't think I played with her.
The word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah. Alright, time for some recon.
She says one thing!
Huh?
And then I pass out.
His heart is returning.
Sorry, Roxas. His heart's returning.
He'll awaken very soon.
Sorry, Roxas. You have to watch the movie they put in 2.5. Yes, I will. That is on my list.
Roxas, come on.
I will. I will definitely do that. Oh, clothing. Let's go buy something else with a lot of zippers in it. That's a dumb jump button. By skimming the sides of buildings, you can grab the edge and pull yourself up. Try it for access to various places. Why wouldn't you just let me do that real quick? I wanted to see what I can get into. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. The rest of you, though, it's science. The more zippers and belts you have, the more of a main character you are. And how cool you are. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. The other three of you, though, totally saw it coming a mile away. We didn't steal anything, alright? I like to believe you, but who else will steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm not gonna tell you, because the word for everything that was stolen is gone too somehow. Kawasi Accessory Shop. It just happens to be next door. Oh, there's a cute girl working there. Oh, didn't have to walk. That's great. Go on, Roxas, ask her. The rest of us can't talk to pretty women. Eric gets real angry. Watch as we run around and make in circles all day. This is fun. I love picking on this so much. Okay, let's see. I don't like that as the jump button. I don't. Can I grab onto that? Nope. Awnings, I cannot. Is there a run faster button? Nope, there is not. Yeah, the whole stealing worse things ever makes sense. I don't think a lot of this game makes sense. Or they wouldn't have so many videos explaining it. Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers, as the only one in your group who has money. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's not fun having everyone suspect me, you know. Then you gotta find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, too. Let's just ask her then. Roxas, have you seen my cat? We did not steal a cat! Oh good, the cat's just up there. If the bad guy stole a cat, then I would mortal enemy for the rest of my life. Most of the series makes some kind of sense if you play all the games. This is the only time the word stealing happens, and they never explain it. I think it's more of a like you don't know what's going on, and we can't explain it. Mystery kind of thing. And you're right, most of the series does make sense. Press R1 to lock onto specific things. When locked on something, the camera will automatically follow the target. Lock onto the cat. Locking on is useful when following a target. The camera can be controlled while locked on. Press R1 again to cancel. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that. Would they take from you? The word. My precious. Oh no. And not just. But the word too. This isn't your average thief. They magicked away this thing that doesn't exist anymore. I wonder if Cypher would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on, to the Sandlot. Because we're that kind of gang. She runs differently than all the others, too. The very players are when they add their own words to the blanks.
Thieves.
That was long, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
He's not wrong.
What'd you say?
He's not wrong.
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do?
Burn it?
Is it flammable?
Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking.
In one word. Sentences. That's all you can do.
Knees in bed, maybe I'll let it.
She's like, thieves. Replay. Watch me be diplomatic about this situation. What?
Roxas.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna grab something to hit him with. Apparently this one. There's us. So I got a sword. Looks like a popsicle umbrella. As a handguard, it defends well against attacks. Prioritize defense? No. A club used in struggle battles. Its lightweight makes it easy to swing. Prioritize offense? Yes. We totally owned you, Liam. Yeah. Your morale has increased. Strength plus one. Good thing these are just lying on the floor, guys.
Roxas, focus.
None of you guys do anything. The gauge in the bottom right is the HP gauge. You lose HP when damage is taken. The battle's over when HP reaches zero. The blue gauge in the bottom right is MP gauge. It holds mysterious power that is not yet available. When you approach a target, a yellow mark will appear. Approach and attack. After hitting an enemy with an attack, continue attacking to unleash powerful combos. Press A, X successfully. Counter an enemy attack with your own to parry and nullify the attack. This action is also useful in defensive stance. I'm just gonna mash X.
Quit playing around and fight.
Defeat Cypher. I missed dodge roll. Oops. Oh, they are fun. Yeah, that's it. Keep. Oh, can get away. I missed dodge roll. Ah! I am killed.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Let's see if he takes your pictures too. Ah, he did.
What was that?
The... Lee? She's got it! definitely Cypher. Let's just watch the same woven in and out of trees and just stand there. Where all my friends go, I wonder? Why can't I log on to this? Alright, fine, I won't log on. It'd make this a little easier. But I'll just follow this thing mysteriously into the woods. Towards the old mansion. Definitely not a trap. We have come for you, my liege. Zippers! Look at all these zippers! Fight the mysterious enemy. I'm glad I got my health back. This is innumerable as fuck. Oh my goodness, he is super innumerable. Too bad I can't capitalize on that reversal. Wow, look at them legs. Alright, this isn't working because I need a special weapon to hit these things, just like last time. No longer a foam bat. I'm coming for you, Cypher. Round two. You come at me with that foam bat. I'm gonna hit you with this magical key weapon. I'll just go with it. There we go. I like this. This one, you're in the first one. Get close to orbs, stir up my enemies, when defended. Yellow orbs increase money. I love that word. And green orbs restore health. Don't make me use cards in this one. I hated cards in the last one that I played. I guess we just went home. Oh no, their pictures that were stolen. Thank God, I could not finish that.
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the
picture. I quit changing memories of cards. The cards were terrible. I know!
Say, pictures are just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
Yes, girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
No, he doesn't. He really doesn't.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go on accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep. See?
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
I'm clearly the leader. Oh, by the way, guys, this mysterious key thing materialized and I was able to hit something with it? No? I won't mention that. Okay, cool. See you guys later. Bye. Also, there's plenty of synonyms to photo. You could have used one of those. Like, picture... Oh.
Where am I? Who's there?
Who are you?
Do I have to play through this whole game in order to get Sora back? Because it's okay if I don't get Sora back.
They found us. But why would the nobody steal photographs? Both are nothing but data to them.
Honestly, as forgettable as she is of a character as Willette is, I already liked her outfit. It's more reasonable than most looking at our girls. You're not wrong. Yeah, always liked. You're not wrong. Alright, well now this is part 2 of Kingdom Hearts 1, so if you didn't watch that playthrough, here it is.
Where am I? What happened to my home? My island?
What are these things? Kyle?
Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Lane's goofy.
Oh, never. Yeah, before everyone hit puberty.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
Oh, I hate you. I forgot.
This is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A key blade?
It's more like a key club, really. There's not a lot of blade to it. We can bash things up real good. And it's shaped like a key. And Keyblade is a bitchin' name. The struggle is real. A stick. A stick blade. I'll just pick this up. Take it with us. I'm right-handed.
What was that about? Oh.
I know, right?
Sorry about that.
Sorry, I just kind of hit you with a stick. It was a real good shot if you think about it, considering I didn't see you behind me.
Thanks. Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
Guys, we don't have to immediately start with the philosophical stuff.
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
How we don't actually exist.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Let's go break some stuff.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
I think I'll rest this as far away from the others as you can.
You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all.
So, how about this?
We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go.
Ernest is to distinguish himself as not part of this reality. Look, he's even standing farther away. Like, those two can hold hands.
You forgot. We're broke. Maybe you forgot. I'm smart.
We're just gonna hop the turnpike. Approach the light for save. Reaction commands. To appear, press triangle to open a save menu that allows you to save your game. Open the save menu. I got 15 minutes left. The usual spot. There are many other save points besides this one. Make good use of them as they restore Roxas's HP and MP. There are many like this, but this one is ours. Hurry up, Roxas. Isn't that weird? Like, sometimes things are just written out, and then sometimes there's character voices. How much more would it cost the voice actors to do these extra scenes, you know? You don't have to go last every time, girl! You don't! Map of the area. District 3. District question marks. There's There's the struggle is real sign again.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals.
One of us will.
Who wins, four of us split the prize. Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
Girl can't fight. Now let's get down to business. To defeat the Huns. Oh, wrong game. One ticket to the beach is 900 Moonie. How much is that for four of us? You're the smart one, remember? Oh, good. I'm glad we brought the girl. And 300 each to spend there. What's that for all of us? Total of 4,800. Spend on what? I mean, this doesn't fight either. You're not wrong. I'm being unreasonably harsh. I know. Pretzels, of course. Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2,000 Moonie a piece. Pretzels it is. So, where are we? We need 48. But all we have is... Rotsa says 9. Oh, I guess Roxas has 150. I guess we'll do odd jobs. 800 money each. Watermelon equals 2 train tickets. That's an expensive watermelon. Those pretzels are sounding pretty good. We don't have to go to the beach to eat pretzels, though. We could just stay home and eat pretzels. But that's okay. Let's do some odd jobs. Question marks. That's where it is. How there's a skateboard? This should cover our expenses. Nah, I've earned enough. What we've got. Let's see. Good job.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with. We now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's give it to Roxas.
We can't be together forever. So we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha!
There's always one. A handmade pouch. It contains 5,000 hard-earned money. That won't come back in a little bit.
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay.
Did anybody else see the giant guy who picked me up? No? Just me? Okay, cool. Bye, everyone else.
Four students. Roxas. The money. Wait.
I don't have it, guys.
No.
They stole it from me. The guy you couldn't see stole it from me.
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too... far?
What are you talking about?
There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone... there?
You guys aren't gonna be mad at me for losing all of our money? I'm still sitting apart from everybody. I can't not see it now. This is super dangerous.
What are we doing?
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Really? An entire day? Later?
Hurry.
It's only 28% done? You didn't have to steal the Diz money!
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
You're an ass! You're an ass! You wouldn't let him have a beach!
From that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete it.
Don't delete it! It doesn't really exist. Give it to him. I want to have a beach.
You must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the Junior Heroes. You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, G. Help!
Fella, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Oh, that's rough.
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool?
That didn't happen in the original.
Now that you have the Keyblade.
Riku? What are you doing here?
This part did.
Did you find her? I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I told Kai.
Oh, I forgot how naive you were.
Probably not. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Jeez, so much hope.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
I'll fight you for her. That's the entire plot. Can I be you?
Who are you?
Yeah, no. All right, day three. Third day. Meet at the station. Today's the day we hit the beach. And don't sweat about the money. Alright, let's actually save it and be done for today. What if it says no money? Yeah, zero money. Alright, well, then, that was fun, and I hope everybody really enjoyed that, and I will see you guys on Thursday when I play again. So, bye everyone! I'll see you Thursday!